Greetings! Today's mathematical exercise is solving system equations with drinks. Now I will use this popular type of puzzle to practice my brain. Okay, the first row is 3 cups of coffee, that equals 12. I have to find the value of the coffee, and that is 12 divided by 3. 3 by 4, 12. Now, the second row, I have 1 cup of coffee and 2 cups of tea, that equals 22. Again, I will subtract the coffee from the sum of these addends, which will give me 18. Because there are 2 teas, I will divide 18 by 2 and I will receive 9. So 9 should be the value of the tea. On the third row, I have 1 cup of tea and 2 glasses of chocolate. Chocolate. That equals 19. Again, I will subtract the coffee from the sum, which will give me 10, and divide 10 by 2 to receive a 5. And if I'm correct, when I sum this coffee, tea, and chocolate, I should get the correct value. What is that? 9. 14 plus 4 is 18. Let's see. Alright, I'm correct. Now, the second system equation is with another beverages. This, we have Coca-Cola on the first row, which equals 9. 9 by 3 is 3. The second row, I have 2 cans of Pepsi and 1 of Coca-Cola. So, I will subtract the Coca-Cola from the sum, which will give me 16 divided by 2 is what? 8. Correct? And the third row, I have that Monster energy drink. And I have 2 of them. And a Pepsi-Cola, which equals 32, so I will subtract the Pepsi from the sum again. That should be 24, right? And I will divide 24 by 2 to receive 12. So the value of the Monster drink should be 12. Now, I will sum all of them. 12 plus 8, 20 plus 3, 23. Correct. And the last system equation is with alcohol drinks. And because it is alcohol, it should be easy. Okay, 3 beers. That equals 18. 18 divided by 3 is, what is that, 6? 6. So, the value of the beer is 6. Now, on the second row, I have 2 glasses of wine and 1 ale of beer. Again, I will subtract the beer from the sum to receive 10 divided by 2. So the wine equals a 5. And the third row, I have 2 glasses of whiskey and 1 glasses of and 1 glass of wine. Again, I will remove the wine from 15, which will give me 10 divided by 2 is 5. And this is 5 plus 5, 10 plus 6, 16. Let's enter it. And I done this correctly again. Got my new knowledge level. That will be for today, and until new meetings. What? Oh, I'm not pressing control.